in a very nice world with a nice sky and with a nice little environment.
And today, we're going to be looking at one of my favorite creatures.
The ones around that will always sleep, the Hexbugs. As they're getting ready to wake up, ready to start the day, while each of them have their own battery-satisfied meal. It's time to head up they go.
Welcome to the new Hexbug Universe, where any mechanical bug can have fun around the block in Zonetopialand.
Okay, that's enough excitement for today.
Alright, today we are going to learn about these metallic robots, the Scarab and the Rhino Beetle.
Number 1. The Scarab.
The Scarab is known to have a lot of high energy, able to flip themselves from their backs. And there we go, just like that. The legs move very fast on the little guy.
Yes, unfortunately they can get a little stuck.
Number 2. The Rhino Beetle.
The Rhino Beetles are known to have very high speeds with their leg wheels.
Well, at least they can turn to do a different way. They can even do a breakdance. But once it's down, even its legs are detachable. In the meantime, let's go check out some of our past adventures from...
Hexbug Universe!
Fire! I want you to find a good place to place the nano trap!
Got it!
Okay. How's that?
Go in.
Wow, it's perfect!
Thanks, Fire! Now don't do this again!
No matter when however well is. Where did that come from? Hello there.
Seems like Nano is in the zone with his friends in Table Forest, an unusual place known as Zonetopialand for the Nanos to explore.
The Nano Triplets think Trash Girl is a threat. Trash Girl fights the Nano Triplets.
Trash Girl has won. And now the Nano will return to her. And so they thought. The Nano keeps running away from Trash Girl. When will this continue?
Ah yes, it's a great night today. Just wandering around the woods. Where did that come from? Ooh, a FlipSlide. Bet I never tried some of that. I'ma go break it to Zonetopialand. Hey guys, I found a FlipSlide.
Now, has everyone got to what to do?
Yes, sir.
Trailizer!
This is going to be so easy.
We can totally win this, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Jack Static is looking for treasure.
Trash! Whoa.
Yep.
Ring Racer, are you okay?
I'm fine. I fell over multiple times. Hold on. It'll take some time. There.
Oh, you got up?
Yeah. Say, who are you?
Hello. How can I help you, sir? Sorry, but we're out.
The Ring Racers are currently training outside of the backyard.
If the Ring Racers are going to be ready for battle, let's check out their stats.
These Ring Racers might have low power, but they have really great speeds, making them dodge most of the attacks.
Oh, it looks like a battle's about to begin.
You count me as a referee?
Yes!
Okay, battlers ready, begin!
And the battle has begun for those two battleground bugs. It's a good thing that it's a fair theme match.
Keep shooting and then we can finish the Ring Racers!
Oh yeah!
Well, that will be all today. If you all want to see more, then you should check out our Hexbug Friends playlist. Alrighty guys, you can go. Thank you for the observation.
Thank you for watching Hexbug Universe.